Hi friends, if you want to create a website for video blogging, this video is for you. In this video, we have vlog WordPress theme which has been specifically made for video blogging and video podcasting. And this is of course a great WordPress theme for producing your video content on the web, and it has a very stunning look, and you can use this video blog WordPress theme for any category for in video blogging segment, and you can see the speed and the quality of the design in which the videos are being published on the web. It is really beautiful. It works very fine, and it has all the features and extensions to have a wonderful video blog website. And it has great sharing option and watch later options, which is making this theme as extraordinary like thing. So in this video, we are going to install, import demo content, preview theme options for the blog, video blog and podcast WordPress theme. And let us talk something more about this theme. Blog is a video blog and podcast WordPress theme, and it has been developed by Max. Max are the original developer of blog WordPress theme, and they are Power Elite authors. The theme was originally developed in 2016, and regular updates for this theme is also being done, so you can consider this theme as the latest updated for the latest version of WordPress and WooCommerce and rest of the compatibility plugins. Okay, so whenever you need a website for video blogging, podcast, video courses, video portfolio, or a website for viral video sharing, blog is a perfect choice, and it is fully compatible with YouTube, Vimeo, Dailymotion and other common video content. So regardless of the video or podcast platform you choose, your website has never looked better. Okay, so this is being the introduction, and blog supports Vimeo Importer, a really high handy plugin for importing videos from YouTube and Vimeo. So you can automatically transfer your videos and playlist to your website in few clicks. So this is being the great feature of this blog WordPress theme, and that enables the automatic import of video contents from YouTube or any other good platform of blog videos. Okay, so let us begin the installation, and we have a fresh installation of WordPress for this. This WordPress installation is running 2021 default WordPress theme on the latest version of WordPress 5.8, and we got the theme pack. In the theme pack, we have documentation, licensing, the main theme file, the child theme file, and video buddy as extension plugin maybe. So we shall be using these files for installation purpose in this video. And to begin the installation, we have to go in the appearance section and click on themes and click on add new, upload theme, choose file, and here you need to choose blog.zip file. Remember, the file which you need to choose is blog.zip. Don't upload the complete folder, and don't try to upload the complete folder using FTP or another ways of uploading the theme. So we are choosing the blog.zip and click on install now. And it may take a minute, and yes, it depends on your server capacity, and the theme has been installed successfully in this installation on this server. within seconds, and we can have a live preview at this moment. This is being the live preview without any demo content of blog WordPress theme. And I must tell you, the blog WordPress theme comes with the variety of selection options, so you can use it as for personal blog, blog magazine or video podcast. So we can have a look of another demos as well. This is for blog magazine, and okay, so it is something like, okay, so it was taking in loading the content. And we can go back. So video magazine, blog personal and video podcast is available for your selection. And let us proceed towards the installation. Now we can activate the installed uploaded plugins. That is theme, in fact. So we have activated the theme, and now we have options like setup wizard, recommended plugins and step by step guide. So we can begin with the setup wizard itself. Click on run wizard, and it got landed on the setup wizard page, which navigates the step by step installation process. Click on start, and now it is time to install the necessary plugins. So now I'll tell you what plugins are here and which you can select, or you can select by default all. This theme uses Redux framework, which is really a good framework for WordPress theme development, and I always recommend Redux as framework for the WordPress websites. And a list of plugins are also here: entry views, Envato Market, post regenerate, thumbnails, and other plugins which has been itself developed by the original developer of blog WordPress theme. And it is good that the original developer has developed all the additional plugins which are required for running or getting the optimum output of this theme. So we are less dependent on the external plugins, and it is really a good sign of a wonderful theme. So we can choose to install all the plugins in one go. The plugins which we don't want to use on later stage, we can disable and deactivate and delete. But initially we should install all the plugins, and simply click on install. Already all plugins has been selected, and now the plugin installation has started, and it may take 2 or 3 minutes as I assume or calculate. You have to be here on this screen until all the plugins gets installed. And now we can see almost all plugins has been installed, and the process is still going on, and it hardly took a minute in this installation. So it depends on your server capacity, and if you are ordering the blog WordPress theme at WP Themes website, you shall be getting the same capacity server. So choice is yours, and link has been given in the description of this video. You can choose to have everything as you need. Okay, so we have successfully installed all the plugins, the recommended and the necessary one, and now it is choice for what demo website we want to have, like pre-made website we want to have, and details are also here. So I am selecting blog default in this installation. You can choose any as per your requirement and choice. And further, you can select to have all the content, Redux, widgets and after import effects and all these things. So all are selected by default. Simply click on import, and the screen is saying the percentage, what is going on, and it may further take up to 2 or 3 minutes, as I assume. So it gets connected to developer server, and it always depends on your internet speed and your server capacity. So you have to be here without refreshing or hitting the back button on this page, and you can see it is now 59-60% in just few seconds, so it will not take much time. And content has been imported successfully. Redux framework files has been imported, widgets has been imported, and now it is after import, and yes, it is redirecting, and all done, have fun messages here. And now we can take a look of our website. Yes, it is here, and a wonderful video blogging website is with us, with all the contents and all the features with it, and some images has not been provided, and after all, we don't need images at the demo content. We are going to use our own image. Let us play one video. Okay, so this is wonderful, and yes, it is coming from YouTube embedded code, and yes, it is really wonderful, and the installation was so smooth that it hardly took 5 minutes in installation process, and we got a wonderful blog website. So this is the feature and what we are willing to have in a blog website. So all features, mega menus are here, features, style, league, WordPress, fire blocks, and custom widgets, shortcodes, pages has been given, archive, post, layouts, modules, and some home pages. So example one is here, we can take a look, and there are multiple options to showcase the blogs. Okay, so all is fine in this installation, and we got a nice looking, good presenting, and perfect blog website in this installation, and it is of course a good blogging theme. And yes, now it is time to show you what we got in this installation in the WordPress panel. We have completed the installation and we got a wonderful website. And okay, so there are some more information, and now we have to overview the theme options, which is going to control your complete website. Okay, first of all, branding is here. You can upload logo, retina logo, mini logo, and all necessary logo part and featured image like things from this screen. Header option is here. You can choose any one header out of 6. There are different header types available, and site description you can have, or elements, navigation, search button, watch letter, search form, and all such things can be controlled from here. Text color and accent color can be changed. So this is being a wonderful feature that you can change the accent color. So simply you can change the colors and apply bottom shadow. Okay, so this is also even here, and top bar, sticky header, mega menu, and responsive menu. So all you can control, and the content part you can control from this screen. Title, text color, accent color, meta color, highlight, background color, and text color. Okay, these are good. Footer option can be handled, and again we have multiple features, footers to choose with. So footer text can be changed here, and color is always changed. Okay, so sidebars cover area, again cover area can be handled from this screen, and layout is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So as you choose post layout, you can control, and metadata you can control, so it is also very good. Single post, you can choose to have what layout you are willing to have for your website. Classic, cover 1, cover 2, and display sidebar options, post sidebar, sticky sidebar, display category link and share link. Okay, so these are the options, and again tags and author meta can be controlled, and related post layout can be changed. It is also good feature. So for a blog website, related post is always important. So you can choose multiple layouts and you have choices, and there are many settings available in this screen as well. So single video, okay, so video auto detect video can be on if a standard post has a video included in the content, will be automatically recognized and display as a video post. It is a great feature, in fact, and you can put it on and it will detect the links as a video. If you put YouTube links, that will directly display it to your blog post without any further configuration and all such things. Okay, so audio you can handle. Okay, so auto detect audio is also available, and this is great feature for a blog website. Page you can handle. So again, page settings has been given. Category template, you can choose the category templates out of 5, and main layout you can select as you need. So this is also a great thing. Okay, wonderful. And series template, tag template, author template, search template. So there are multiple broad settings available in this thing. Archive template, typography, and again ads. Ads are being the integral part of blog, and you can further monetize your blog content. So you can place the ads here, you can use the AdSense or your own banner as an ad, and above footer, below header, header ad slot, and all places you can use for putting your customized advertisements at your blog website. Miscellaneous settings, and translation is also here, so you can change the regional language if you don't want to English as default language. So this is also very good feature of this theme, and you can change the translations, and it is broad in fact. Okay, and again this is the performance booster screen, so you can use minified CSS and minified JS and with this option, and you don't need any additional minifying plugin for this, and it is already inbuilt in this theme. This is good, and import export feature is here. So all controls has been given in the very broad manner, so this is making this theme awesome, and you can use this theme for your next video blogging project, of course. So these are the options, and I believe I have shown you everything about this theme. And again, so since the page layout being determined by the blog post and how you are choosing the content areas, so there are many choices. So you need not edit the home page itself, so it is pulling the data from the blog post, and you can change it in the background theme control options. So you don't need to change much on this home page. However, if you want to edit the page content, you can simply click on edit page option, and the editor will be loaded, and you can even edit the default content, so which are not coming directly from the blog content. So again, so this is the layout, cover area layout you can choose, and categories you can include, and number of posts. So these are the settings which you can select at the home page, like modules, post modules, series, and text part. So post module, so edit, so you can simply edit the text part. This is very clear and easy to edit, so even a non-technical person can do these settings or edit these contents easily. This is the main, again, this feature is really very wonderful in this theme, and you can have all the controls of your page and content. So it is nice, and we got a wonderful website using the blog installation, and this is being our outcome website. So you might have certain questions regarding this theme settings and all the setup process, so don't hesitate in asking any question in the comment section of this video, and you can follow the link given in the description of this video. There is a single link which will lead you everything if you want to have the theme or hosting or whatever, so you can get in touch directly with us following that link. So everything is for you, and I believe you are going to make a very wonderful blog website, a video blogging website using this blog theme, and I believe you are already a subscriber of this channel. If not, please subscribe. We are going to bring wonderful themes, plugin and utilities for you. Keep building. Thanks for watching.